thank you so much. You have a good evening. Guys, I have some bad news. Robots are replacing us.
What do you mean robots are replacing us?
I'm not scared that we're going to be replaced by robots because I was prepared for this day. Fact, robots replace 6% of all jobs in the U.S.
Robots are to blame for up to 670,000 manufacturing jobs being lost from the 1990s to 2007.
How do we solve this?
Emotional intelligence. Getting to know people around you, being empathetic with people, and knowing how to reason with people and communicate with people is a big thing that will help you when the robots come and technology advances in your life, because it's not going anywhere. So we have to do something about it to help technology work for us instead of against us.
Should we form like some sort of group to tell other people about this?
I think that would be a great idea.
What should we call it?
We should be the Tactivist.
The Tactivists.
Tactivist group, technology activists. This is what we're gonna go do. We're gonna go to schools all around the country and we're gonna teach them about technology, and we're gonna have them use their education to further their knowledge and to be prepared for this new coming world.
That sure sounds interesting. Let's go out and do it.
Let's do it. Guys, welcome to the Tactivist meeting, Tactivist community outreach meeting that I have in place today for you, because I want to get out in the world, get out into the community, and explain all the problems that are happening with this new technology era, and all the ways we can fix it, all the ways we can aware people, get people to know about what's coming up ahead.
Awesome. So, anybody have any, you know, ideas? I mean, I have one, personally.
What idea do you have?
Well, I think we should start early, you know, definitely get the younger generation before they grow up and it's too late for them to, I guess, learn new things.
Mm-hmm.
Children are always, you know, open to learning new things. So we should start targeting public schools, right? Hosting seminars and events to teach children about how they can continually improve themselves and develop emotional intelligence.
Nice. And I think we should also go to colleges where they're trying to advance their higher ed learning so they're more skilled in the workforce and more prepared for the world to come.
Oh, most definitely. College is definitely a great time to really start investing in emotional intelligence and really developing your skill set. You're learning a new career, you know, something you've never done before. Now's a great time to really get into the mindset to always be continually improving yourself.
I think it's well said. Let's get out of there.
So how are we gonna, hello?